In just over an hour, music legend Sir Paul McCartney will take centre stage at Allianz Stadium ahead of a bumper weekend of events here in Sydney. Let's go to Madison Scott. And a big crowd, Maddie, is expected, and not just tonight.
Yeah, Georgie, more than 70,000 concert goers will be flocking to the stadium over the next two nights. Now, the Beatles legend Paul McCartney himself just drove into the stadium moments ago. He wound down his window and waved to some very excited fans. Now, we do have a jam-packed weekend of events over the next weekend. We have the Royal Randwick hosting a spring race day, and then over at the Domain we have October. Thousands will, of course, be flocking eastside when the weather turns sunny again on Sunday for Sculpture by the Sea there. Now, concert and race day ticket holders will be afforded free public transport. Extra services will be put on across the weekend. Transport for New South Wales is trying to avoid traffic chaos on our roads. So the message is to leave the car at home and dig out those Opal cards.
Good advice, Madison Scott. Thank you.